Hello everybody, welcome back to Secret Videos where War Games Remains Unplayed. Here we are again with another Simon tournament. This is the Field of Glory 2-1. I play with Simon Lancaster and a couple of friends. This is me playing my Greeks, but going into my general gameplay. Love my Greek list. There's been a bit of delay in this because I've been on holiday. So there we've got Korean and Parthian. Oh god, this is going to be interesting. And armored hoplites. We need all the slingers, all the archers. Armored cav for this, I think. Let's see what the that looks rather good, actually. And these archers can take their Parthian. Oh, and there we go. Next turn, and bye-bye. Okay, next turn. Oof. This is going to be interesting. We are going to get shot up by the modern horse archers. Well, I assume these are going to hold these in place. While the chariots run around. And we'll bring this against these guys. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Don't have enough time to push on this hill. Get on there, boys. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, he doesn't move. Brilliant. We can just sit on that top thing and just gain all that zone of control. Thank you.
Next turn.
Okay, next turn. As long as we get the POA of the hill, I'm happy. And we can sit there all day looking at the Parthians. Interesting, next turn. Okay, next turn. Problem is, it's a light cavalry here that can cause issues. Well, let's just get in that combat, because that's all I want. Perfect. I can take that disruption now. Oh, perfect. That's brilliant. Apart from this here. We just want to hold that control zone more than anything. And we could do this here. We need to nip these around so we can start shooting the back from the rear. Oh god. We don't want to do that because if he charges me and gets repulsed. Next turn. next turn. Oh, this mess here. We didn't charge. They're charging to these, and then yeah, I've got a sneaky way of doing that. So we decided to charge instead. Charge these. Harsh moves. Oh, we pushed them back, which was worse. Okay, so I'm going to charge here. Oh god, the hold is brilliant. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh god, that chariot's on a go. There's the rear. So what are they losing by? Huge. He's trying to escape out of the way, actually.
next turn.
Okay, next turn. Good rally. Oh. No. Should have took more lights. Oh god. Unless these guys evaporate, which I don't think they are, we get flanked. Oh my god. No, we don't do that. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Here come the flank charges of hell. Oh, this is going to be such a drawn-out battle. You can only date the control zone, really. Come on, put something there so I can just grind these bubbles down. That's not good. I think we're, oh, we're rally there. Let's go for the flank.
God, it's bad anyway, no matter.
Next turn. Okay, next turn. This cavalry army works. Should have took a lot more lights against the Parthians, a lot more lights. Hold firm, that's great. We charge here, we may be able to hit these here. Oh, they can't go anywhere. Oh, yes, they can. Oh, nice. Turn. Okay, next turn. This is going to be a defeat, I know that for sure. It's just how long it's going to be a defeat. Oh, this is harsh. Straight into the... should break the cataphracts. Under control, them children there, and these can go to you. Okay, next turn. Okay, next turn. Oh, didn't want that. I really don't know what we're doing here. Thank you. Oh. There we go. Oh, is it? Oh, it's good. Oh, no, it's not. Do we charge here, see where they go? Next turn. Let's try and flee, but not and catch him. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I think we came to this battle with two less lights. Huge mistake there, but never mind, we've sat by it. Mr. York. Okay, next turn. We're about to drop here, I think. Nice.
begin.
Is it? Well, we're gonna do it. Guess we'll just presume off the board. Next turn. Don't know if he can go past that control zone. Don't think he can. If we're lucky, we might hit that horse and I break. We get really lucky. Try it, come on. No evades, that's what happened. Yeah, we'll charge the guy away. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Good rally, annoyingly. Flank. See if we hit him. There we do. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Good rally. Oh, they're away now. Where was this guy? go back towards this way. Next turn. Crumbuffing, can we last the 5 turns left? He's run out of. I've run out of cataphracts I can kill. I've got maybe 1-2 units of him that I can break. And that includes this unit here and the cataphracts to the left. Oh, 3 units even. The rest I've just got his under control for the rest of my life. Oh, you lucky beggar. Next turn. This is going to be over very soon. Very bloody. Might even auto break these. I don't care about even losing this game. I think this has been a fantastic game. I chose the really good player Kifi, I think his name is, but really impressed with the play with the Parthians. I've struggled every second of their match here today. Next turn. Break. Next turn. I think he's probably going to win this by literally a auto break. I can imagine it's an auto break here. But these are going to auto break soon. Oh, now these, the veterans, are going to auto break. I think these are auto breaking this turn. Nope, but they must not be far off. Close. Okay, the final turn. Okay, next turn. Do these explode before the game's over? Is the question. Very few games mine run to like these veterans might break. Oh, so close. God, no. Ah, can't believe it. I can't do anything. Next turn. Okay, next turn. It's the last turn. There we go. We're going to stay with defeat. Here it is. What a game. I want to say thank you to Kai-Fi. What a banging game. Oh, next game.